Girls golf day one of the WIAA state tournament at University Ridge in Verona. Tomah representing the La Crosse area. Sophie Pakula leading the way for the Timberwolves today. Here she is on 18. Pakula ended up with an 87 today. Puts her in a tie for 31st place overall. Now Tomah's in 10th place as a team after day one. Brent Newman had a 90 today. Middleton with a slim lead over Arrowhead in the team standings. Arcadia's Riley Haynes is in 15th place in Division 2.